One of the common complaints with Five Nights at Freddy's and its fan games is that the camera doesn't really have enough of a use, and so the owl is one reason to look at the cameras. Grunkfest the Clown, I decided to have a timer that you had to pay attention to, for him. Then I also added the Red Man pop-up, I thought that that was kind of a fun idea. And as for other characters like Blam and the Eyesore, it's helpful to look at the cameras for those characters because you can just turn off the light really fast if they're coming, but if you know that they're coming, then you don't have to waste any exposure at all.
Thank you.